And he said, on the third day, you shall go up to the house of the Lord. Watch this. And I will add to your days 15 years. I will deliver you and this city from the hand of the king of Assyria. And I will defend this city for my own sake and for the sake of my servant David. You need to know you've just stepped into the season of and. I'm going to say it to this section over here. I need you to understand, I haven't just been praying regular prayers. I need a supernatural God to answer some supernatural prayers. I need you to know that, yeah, I've been praying certain things, but that Ephesians 3:20 kicks in, exceeding abundantly above all you could ask or think. That's the anointing of and. When God starts answering stuff you didn't even ask for. God, I need you to pay off this loan. Thank you. That's a wise decision, because you're supposed to owe no man but to love him. And since you prayed a wise prayer, I'm going to add money to your account and favor at that college and give you a scholarship and give you a fellowship and pay your car off and give you a down payment on a house and help you to get your credit restored and I'll co-sign for you. I need somebody in this middle section and at home to give God a great praise in this church. Come on in here. Come on in this section. Y'all just looking at me. I said somebody needs to give God a praise. I know you at home watching on your computer. You need to go ahead and jump up and down like you have lost your mind. Scare the dog. Let the neighbors under you wonder what's going on. Don't worry about them right now. Take 30 seconds and give God an and praise.
For favor, this is my season to reap what I have sown. This is my season for grace, for favor. Yeah. This is my season to reap what I have sown. I haven't been perfect, but I sure been faithful. See, God's got a purpose, yes, and I know he's able. I've got to see in the ground that he's blessing, no more stressing. I've got to see in the ground. Now I'm knowing and it's showing. This is my season for grace, for favor. It only works when we all do it.
This is my season
to do what?
To reap what I have sown.
Come on, you say, this is my season for grace. For what else?
For favor.
This is my season to reap what I have sown. Everything is working together for my good. Say it, church. Everything is working. Don't feel good, but it's working. Say it again, y'all.
you say? What you say? God is leaning in my direction. Don't prophesy. I said he's leaning. In whose direction?
In my direction.
Come on, you waiting on me to say it. You gotta say it, say it.
He's leaning
in my direction.
In my direction.
Cause this is my seat for grace, for favor. Yeah. This is my seat. Come on, y'all.
To be